Okay, hi guys, welcome back to Stephie Crates. It's Scrapbook Sunday, episode 6. So today we have 07 and the rest of 06. So that's gonna be these pages. I picked out the new gloss shadow spray and the tumbled glass. And then I wanted to use these two papers. So to start out, I'm going to spray the tumbled glass. Today we're going to try something different. I am going to do a little bit of fast forwarding, a little bit of not. So we'll see how this works, because I've noticed that people don't tend to watch the longer videos. So I maybe shorten it up, maybe people will watch it more. You know me, I always like to take the sharpness off my paper. And I did that because I wanted a little bit of the gray on the paper. So I'm gonna let that dry for a little bit, and then I'm gonna come back with the outlining. Okay, so for the outlining on this time, I'm gonna use my gelatos, Aqua Dolce, and Silver Ice are the two I'm gonna use. Thank you. 7 will be on this side. I like how big this picture is, but at the same time, it's like, I might have to cut it down. I love this picture and I want to use it, but at the same time, baby, this is 06. This is 07. Let's see if I like that better. Maybe. I think I like that. Thank you.
quite... quite on there. There we go. Alright, that is it for this episode of Scrapbook Sunday. I did not use washi tape this time, but you don't always have to use washi tape. So this is how it looks. And thank you all for joining me on this episode of Scrapbook Sunday. And I hope to see you guys in the next video. Alright, have a great day. Bye.